For today's 5-minute workout, we're gonna focus on touch finishing. We're gonna start with jump stops for floaters from three spots: baseline, middle, baseline. Now we're just gonna get to floaters off of 1 foot. Last one, we're just gonna change our angle. We're gonna go across our body with a runner. Ooh. Ooh.